A Stitch in Time is a project by St Jeanne AntideFoundation in collaboration with Haya. And Haya uses the centennial tradition of Maltese lace making as a tool for healing and inclusion, and also improves the mental and the financial state of the participants. Now, the project priorities are easy access for women with multiple complex needs to meet once a week and share skills and stories, learn something new, and grow through the therapeutic benefits of the Maltese lace making.